Okay, I've got everything unlocked I want to unlock. I'm gonna buy the ion grenade just to try it out, though. Oh wait, I don't have enough.
Oh, wait, I
only have 610? Huh. I thought I had enough. And I guess I'm still trying out the heavier repeater. Okay, so the power ups do seem random. Last time I grabbed it was an orbital spray. This time it's
Wire wing targeting bomb. Systems locked in.
I'm heading for the other one to activate it.
I got him too.
Activated the uplink.
Okay, I put a prox bomb next to it.
Walker targeted by our Y-wing.
I wonder if, should I go like hunting for power-ups? Try to see if...
That's what I'm doing.
Yeah, that's a vehicle. With the vehicle turret, should I bank it or search for or just keep going for until I get the air threat? Okay.
Walker targeted by our
Y-wing.
Incoming orbital strike!
Well, we got two ATSTs up, look out. I'm gonna bank this vehicle turret thing. At least we killed that turret.
We have activated the uplink station. Well done.
Way.
locked in.
Now it looks like they're shutting down a right. Oh wow, look how many Y-wings we have. Holy crap. Nice job in the X-Wing, by the way.
Bombers have launched and are on their way.
Come on, Y-Wings, come on.
The Walker is exposed. Focus all firepower on it.
Yes, Walker strike.
Oops.
Okay, I think this right walker is going down. Corporal strike time.
The Imperial Walker has been taken out.
Stormtroopers nearby.
Okay, you go grab your engine. Did someone just crash an X-Wing into it?
Walker has taken significant damage.
If you guys would stop crashing X-Wing, I think we could probably kill this in like one. Holy crap, we're gonna kill this, aren't we? Oh, they shot me. We did it! At the first leg, with an orbital strike. Oh man, that is ridiculous. Well, that's a good round to end it on. Thanks for playing.
Yeah, that was awesome.
I think that was, and of course, this is the most perfect end screen ever. Okay, that was a lot better. I don't hate the beta anymore. It's okay. For all its problems. I think once you can start winning in this mode, and you know what to do, and you know to bank the right power-ups, and you have that bloody jetpack, and the fast blaster, it seems a lot better.
Jetpack is amazing.
Yeah, like, seriously, it took me, like, you know, 4 hours, 5 hours of playing to get that jetpack. It's so much better now that I have it, but still, man. Anyway, so thanks for playing. I guess I'll see you next time.
Right. Yeah, good night, man.
Good night. And that's all Battlefront for now. Oh, hey, it wants me to fill out a questionnaire. Yeah, sure. Okay, I'm more happy with it now, so I'll give it a 6. It's asking me all for negative things, even though 6 is above average. Let's see. I'm still going to criticize the pickups. I'm okay with the vehicles now. I'm going to go with game. Mission is not fun and game is difficult to pick up. Yeah. That and the pickups. No, actually, I'm going to criticize those star cards. I hate those star cards. Okay, see you next time.